Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying? Come back any time.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, as that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Thank you.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute. Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that. Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Thank you.
The only reason I've taken on this mission is to get closer to my own objective. No matter what happens, I can't let anyone figure that out. Of course, hiding in the shadows isn't my style. I'll have to reveal myself to him and offer advice once in a while.
I see you've managed to arrive at the village on time.
Yes, but nobody remembered to roll out my red carpet.
The villagers there are all being controlled. They automatically attack any intruders. Ring the church bell. That should quiet them down for a while.
Sounds like they're good, obedient boys and girls.
Unfortunately, time is not a luxury we have. Gather as much information as you can about the parasites and finish off this little tour.
Thank you. Cecil!
The only reason I've taken on this mission is to get closer to my own objective.
Thank you.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. Come back any time.
Thank you. Detrás de ti, imbécil. allí está.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Here's what I know so far. Osmond Sadler's cult is known as Los Illuminados. They've resurrected some sort of parasitic organism they call Las Plagas. That's all my organization knows for sure, though Sadler's occult activities seem worthy of investigation. The Salazar family, Castellans for generations, possess the ability to control Las Plagas. The organization's hypothesis is that a unique frequency of sonic wave sensed only by the parasites is used to control them. The same principle used in dog whistles. This was inferred through the analysis of a tissue sample we retrieved. The tissue contained an organ presumably used for sensing sound waves. I've seen cult members carrying ceremonial rods, and I wonder if they emit these sounds. Of course, this is purely theoretical. The organization needs samples of the parasite to confirm or disprove these theories. That is the main objective of my mission, and the only way to prove my loyalty to the organization. The opening moves in this chess game have been played. There's no turning back now.
We have an irregularity. The researcher we planted has been discovered by the Illuminados.
You must be talking about that vagrant Spaniard. So where is he now?
He's held captive in an abandoned house located northeast of the village. Until he recovers the sample, we can't let him die.
You don't need to remind me. Luis Serra. And I thought I was high maintenance.